God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. And God intends for you and I to manifest, to demonstrate, to possess, to live in that same anointing that God gave to Jesus of Nazareth. There is only one Holy Ghost. There's not two. There's only one.